How's it, everybody? And welcome back to Gambling Gal 777. So on this session here, I played Hot Lottostar, and then I moved over to Hot Fruit on Lottostar. I had a starting balance of $1,000, and I played 9 Rand spins. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Let me know in the comments below. Here's my experience. So that's 9 Rand spins on Hot Lottostar. We took a loss about roughly $200. So we're going to take this balance and we're going to move over to Hot Fruit on Lottostar. Hopefully we can make a profit. We're doing 9 Rand spins at 50 spins. Hopefully we get something here. Okay, guys, that was me testing out both versions of fruit on Lottostar. Lottostar, we took a 200 bucks loss. Hot hot fruit, we recovered the 200 bucks. Yeah, so basically, overall, we broke even. We didn't make a massive profit or any profit overall, but we broke even, and breaking even is always a good thing. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and thank you everyone for watching. We'll see you on the next one. Bye for now.